Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. This is where it all began and it all ended. 6 months ago, there was a man who tried to destroy the world. He raised a temple into the sky and summoned a god from beyond the stars to remake the world in his own image. We defeated him and battled the god. In the end, we were saved by a legendary magician who has lived for 1,000 years. Roger Bacon.
Tough luck for you.
It's them.
It's just like Nikolai said. Too bad, but that old geezer isn't here. By this time, he's in a cage far away. Thank you.
Where is he?
I can't tell you.
Because you don't know?
I know, all right.
Then where?
I'm not saying.
I knew it. You got no idea.
I told you, you little punk. I do know.
Right.
Really? I do know, really?
Yeah, right.
It's true, it's true. He's in Italy, Florence, Italy. Oh! Stop right there! You ignoring me?
What now?
Don't ignore me!
You think you're smart, but now you know too much for your own good!
Huh?
What an astonishing performance. Quite impressive, yes indeed.
You there! Who are you?
It's an honor. My name is Thomas. I'm what you might call an explorer.
An explorer? You're not with the Secret Society?
With the what? Oh, heavens no. Ah, but I do know a little something about what's going on between you and them. Have a look at this.
That's Lenny. And he's got Roger.
So, we're too late?
Now, do you believe me when I say I'm not working with them?
Why did you show me this?
Well, my boy, I've also got a grudge to settle with Sapientis Gladio. I remember when I first heard the rumors of Sapientis Gladio. Yes, it was just before the war began. At the same time, a series of bizarre murders happened all over Europe. All were performed in the style of a medieval execution. The victims were high-level government dignitaries from each European country. Rumors of a secret society spread through the land, and various intelligence agencies sprang into motion. The only clue, a sword and owl crest. As to who was behind these grisly murders, no one had any idea.
she's doing that?
Yeah.
She's not using any wires.
Yeah.
And here comes your fortune.
Thank you, ma'am. Most appreciate it.
Thank you.
Yes.
Come back again. Fortune reading is over, everyone.
There's a 3-month waiting list here. Now give up and go on home.
Can't you bend the rules a little more?
You must be deaf, old man. Our best girl does not come that cheap.
A man named Thomas told us about you. He said that you would know something about a group named Sapientes Gladio.
Sapientes Gladio? That old business. Forget it, I haven't got the time.
Oh, please, kind lady, won't you please help us on our quest?
And what do I get? I suppose you have no money either.
Well, I
Yuri, don't be such a jerk. Why don't you just
really
ask
hurt.
Her already?
Why did you do that? What do you think you're doing? Pretty please?
All right.
Oh, well, I suppose I'll have to help. Let's see.
You two, you're going to have to work it off on your backs.
Huh?
Thank you. you'll soon know what it's like to fight the elite.
And I'll show you that schooling and pedigree don't have any meaning in the real world.
Inconceivable! Valedictorian of the Wolf Academy, beaten by a lowly stray?
Kept in a cage like a pet bird. All they want you for is show.
Thank you. pen, so it just slipped out, did it? Well, they must be in Italy by now, I suppose. It's a good thing for you, Lem, that we already moved the old man. We'll be all right, but no thanks to you.
I'm sorry. I'll never do it again. I promise. You haven't had to face the guy, so you don't know. I'm telling you, there's something wrong with that guy. He doesn't listen, and right away he's ready to use his fists. And he plays his mind tricks on you.
You're pathetic. Forget it. I've had problems on my side, too.
Huh?
That old man. He appears senile, but he's a tough nut to crack.
Old man? You mean Bacon? That old skeleton face?
That's right.
What do we have to worry about that guy for? What do you and the Master need him for, anyway?
That's none of your business. The Master has his own plan for things. As for me, it's just a matter of simple curiosity.
Curiosity?
Simon and the Godslayer, they're somehow connected to each other. Which means, well, there are plenty of ways I can use that connection. Lenny, get the airship ready. We're leaving soon.
east of here, on a small uninhabited island in the Adriatic Sea. There blooms each month a flower called the Adriatic Magnolia. Bring me back that flower.
Thank you.
eyes where they belong.
Bye. Thank you.
can do is go forward.